are set for main event action here at New Level. Tag team titles on the line.
We've already seen one championship change hands here tonight. Could we be about to see another? Is that a caddy, Shane?
I believe so. That is also a first. I thought I'd seen just about all firsts for the night with Chris Crump and Brad Cash, but an actual golf caddy at ringside.
And he's golf clapping.
Stuck that one in the sand.
Oh no.
I have to wonder what golf clubs, what business they would have, what purpose in a wrestling match. I mean, he just step off the back nine and get ready to wrestle here?
Well, maybe if he can get under par tonight, he can go home with being one half of the New Level.
He stopped off at Cider Ridge over here in Anderson. That is a beautiful layout of the golf course, but he's got pro wrestling to do here, and he's actually got some of the old-time knickers on his ring tights here.
Oh, yeah. Oh, and he probably had to, you know, take time off the PGA to make this one, you know. Hill Springs is also an accomplished golfer. Oh, give him a golf clap. Trickster now seems to be in a different attire, but still up to the same old routine now, just falling on the ropes.
Joey Christopher seeming confused by that golf clap, but that's just par for the course with that.
How many more of those are we getting into this match?
But kind of unorthodox here.
He'll just shake his hand.
Is he offering a handshake? That's what I thought.
Button.
Now, you know him quite well, Primetime. What is the secret to defeating Sean Christopher?
Hitting him in the face a lot. That's the only way I've ever been able to do it. If you talk about forming up a game plan against this guy, man, you gotta be on your toes. This kid really comes from anywhere. See, look right there, the perfect example of that.
Say, after a couple of arm drags from Springs, he was right back on it.
Yeah, basically you just gotta stay on your toes, man, and not let any of his little mind games get to you, and just he wanted no part of Braxton.
Ooh. Braxton and the Trickster now set to square off.
I think Trickster is what, 24 is the oldest man in this match.
He's the graybeard.
Yeah. Bunch of youngins in there, except that cat. I wonder how old that caddy is. He's messing with me. He's dressed too nice to be a caddy in Anderson.
He may be north of 30.
Oh, okay.
Not that there's anything wrong with that.
No. Maybe if he quits, we can have Quentin be a caddy. No.
I'm not sure Quentin. He'll drive the cart.
No.
Nicely done by Braxton.
Pretty lucky to watch the ball.
Nicely done by Trickster.
For a big guy, Trickster can go, but he won't.
Hurricane runner to the outside. You're absolutely right about that. Trickster very light on his feet.
He's not just a big goofball, man.
Say that was clear down the fairway.
Yeah.
Ow. Braxton Hunter wanting to get in on the action here. Uh-oh. They call it high risk for a reason. Oh!
Landed right on Trickster's head.
Well, if we had golf in
that was, that's a good partner right there.
More like a bowling a 7-10 split.
Yeah. Where do you think Dale Springs and Braxton Hunter met at? It seemed like an unlikely alliance.
The clubhouse?
Maybe. Mickey Mouse.
Maybe over some Arnold Palmer's.
I mean, they're both like under 18.
Are you kidding me?
I don't know. Oh. I just made that up.
Primetime may be falsifying documents here.
I just got from a good source that Braxton is 21.
Would you care to give up your source?
No.
I don't blame you.
That caddy, though, has to be, I don't know, he's 40. He's a stylish caddy, though.
Oh, he definitely looks the part.
Yeah. I would have slapped him.
No. Back to the action here. Now that aforementioned golf glove. Oh! Sean's got one of those fingers in the wrong way.
He is not going to be able to tee off here. Oh! Broken hand. Braxton's got to find a way to get in this match. This is about to be a good night.
I'm going to say, if Dale Springs didn't have a handicap before, he does now. And that's a finger that has been badly damaged by Sean Christopher. Nice drop kick to the face, and you can't take many more of those, Donnie. Very anxious on the apron here to get back into this match.
Oh, Sean. That's a veteran move by a young man.
Using the boot for a tag.
He's just watching a lot of his brother.
I hear his brother's quite the accomplished grappler.
Oh, yes. I do sometimes. It's important that Bucky keeps control of this. Emotions cloud your judgment. You're only hurting your partner.
This is the main event here at New Level, folks. Saturday, December 29th. Remember to join us Saturday, January the 26th. Already signed a huge 5-on-5 match for control of New Level. Faith Dorn's team versus one chosen by Kota Bilbo. We've already seen a New Level middleweight champion. Could we see new tag team champions here in the main event? Up over the last few minutes, he is running wild on both Sean Christopher and Trickster. Nice tag team.
Go get him. You gotta pin him. You've got to pin him now. He is out like a light.
Nice tag team maneuver there.
And then it's over with. Oh!
Only a two count.
After being dropped on his head. When you're young, you have those brain cells, you mean. Yeah. He keeps taking many more of those and he won't have them.
And the caddy helping Dale Springs back up to his feet.
If I was that caddy, I'd be gassing up the cart and getting him out of here. Oh, slap, just being disrespectful.
I've always been more of a fan of putt-putt myself. And Braxton Hunter.
Trying hard to get this New Level audience. to the eyes. Bucky, you got to get in there and do your job, man. What is this caddy doing?
What is he brandishing? A three-wood? We're getting ready to tee off here in a minute. Opportunities. That's a smart move by Trickster. I mean, he's actually kind of frowned upon, but you take out his partner, he can't make a tag. Throwing the gloves. Nice caddy helping Springs up to his feet here.
Get out of town! This is it. He's got to reach out. He's got to make this tag or this match is done. And Trickster gets to Sean Christopher for Braxton. This is it. We can go ahead and just wrap this one up.
That was three.
Very well could have been.
Clearly only a two.
Bucky taking this time to tie his shoe. A bit unprofessional, but
yeah.
You don't want to be unsafe in the ring, I understand.
Dale Springs. Watch out for those clubs. We just saw a series of irons, putters, and wedges.
Looks like about $5,000 just fell on the floor.
Possibly so, and it depends on what you think Springs is worth.
$5,000's a lot to me. I don't come from a well-to-do family like Springs, though.
A tag.
And he came in like a house of fire. That fire has since been put out.
Oh, Trickster almost out of the ring, but not quite. Nicely done by Hunter.
And it's the same old story. They're going to come in. He gets a little bit of air, and them boys are on him. They're suffocating this team. New move.
What? You chanting bogey?
You're going to have to cue me up. What is a bogey?
I believe that is one over par.
That's bad, right?
That's not good. Desperately needs one. It's pretty much now or never at this point.
Do or die. You need to capitalize. Caddy's gonna wake him up.
Look at the caddy.
Caddy may be the MVP of this match. If they win, you gotta think they're taking it out for non-alcoholic Sunday.
eliminated here. Measuring him up. Oh!
Elbow!
No, stiff block. Here he goes. In the corner.
Oh! Right to the face. You've got to pin him. That is it. Three strikes like that. He's done. Kenny Mitchell.
Oh, God, I thought we had it, Donnie.
Referee Bucky signaling a two count.
We were merely inches away from brand new tag team champions here at New Level.
Would that have been under par?
Again, only a two count.
These kids got heart. Neither one of these teams wanting to give an inch here.
These teams have got these fans on the edge of their seats here.
You got to, at the end of the day, at the end of both teams using different tactics, you got to respect the resiliency of every man in this contest. You may not like them.
Suplexed him onto his knee.
I don't know if I'd have made that tag. Praxis still like he's recovered. Oh, I think I was right there. I shot her in. You gotta hook the leg.
Hook that leg. He's been preaching it since he's been out here, folks, and with good reason. Nice block there by Sean.
Oh!
Didn't block that one. I would say at this point, Braxton's going to make their move right here to try to become tag team champions. And that may be it, Donnie.
Oh, man.
Oh, it would have been.
Trickster with a save. Trickster with a save. See, they didn't count. Trickster with a vet move there, standing on the outside until the right opportune time to strike and to save this match for him and his team. You got to go hitting that mat. Start hitting your opponent, kid.
I was about to say, use that force where it's needed. Both teams trading blows here.
Bucky has lost control of the situation. He's going to let the chips fall where they may. The championship contest. You just got to sometimes let these guys fight. There's Braxton out of the ring now.
Well, he caught himself, though. Shades of Steamboat. Oh.
Normal for Braxton Hunter.
Seems, I don't know what he just got knocked loose there. I thought it might have been a tooth. Pushes the caddy away.
Hey, the caddy, leave the caddy alone.
Trickster going airborne. Oh, Hunter back in the ring, outsmarted him. Oh, what a super kick for his efforts.
Trickster gloating.
Running knee there by Springs. Now he's going to go airborne. Right outside the ring.
Man is down.
What a flurry here in this main event.
Taking him with the trash talk now. Oh!
Oh, a DDT. Right on that parquet floor.
These guys are exhausted. It took every bit of Sean Christopher's energy to pull that DDT off. And I don't think we're going to see Dale Springs get back up.
No. He's going to be incapacitated for a while on this one. Trickster now looking to finish him. Hunter counters. Whoop!
There's a DDT of his own. Could that be what it takes to put Trickster away?
If they can get him in the middle of the ring here.
One, two, chop!
Oh, broken up.
As a two.
These fans wanting new tag team champions. They can sense it. Slide attempt. Oh my God.
What was that? What would you call that?
don't see how anyone's left standing after this, Donnie.
It's just oh
my God.
Driver!
Oh my God, I almost cringed.
And another kick out! I don't even think there's moves left to hit.
No, there's nothing. I don't think there's anything left in the arsenal. Perhaps there is.
Thank you so much. Happy New Year. Goodbye, everybody.